Yo, I hit the gym really hard last night, but I don't think I hit it hard enough to justify that big ass plate of pad thai. Did that bitch just sneeze on me, by the way? I think. Trooper. What of it? I got an idea. Why don't you go start an organization for elevator button rights? And I better not find one piece of trash on the floor when you're done either. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Last night you said you were going to the gym. Did you go? Yeah, I went. And I went hard. No thanks. Just put my name on the list for the, as a call-in. I'm gonna make a run out here to Starbucks. And it's like, let me tell you, I think it's like 2:45 p.m. right now. On a Wednesday. Yo, my keys, my car keys are in the wrong pocket of my pants. I mean, my hoodie. Which means I may not have locked my car. The fuck? I gotta go all the way back up. Fuck me. By the way, it's 3 p.m., not 2:45. I don't know why it matters. I dislike accuracy a little bit sometimes, once in a while. Of course it was locked, but I don't gamble with stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Security. Oh, bitch. I got that morning hanger going. I haven't eaten yet. You know what I'm saying? Shit's starting to look good as fuck right now. I'm not getting a burger today. I'm cutting. All right, back to where we left off. Life off hold. Now, can I please get a coffee and food before I lose all of my shit? You know what I'm saying? I mean, do you know what I'm saying? That's all I want to know. If you know what I'm saying, let's go to the spa at Bally's. Get a massage. Bally's, what happened to your doors? Doors gone. I was gonna mobile order at Starbucks, but there's no menu item that says food and coffee now, bitch. So I'll just order when I get there. Iron Maiden t-shirt, rip it up. Look, I know I'm saying, don't worry about Molly. She ain't gotta know. Neither does your husband. All right, let's go get involved in a game of poker. I think they have three games here at Bally's right now. Could be four by now. I don't know, but it was three when I put my name on the list. Ain't about to be no bullshitting in my game today. I'm here to get the money, and that's it. Trying to punish the nits a little bit. For some reason, I'm at a table with a bunch of early daytime players. It's kind of nitty, but I don't know. They're not capable of thinking too far outside of just whatever cards they have. At least they don't demonstrate the ability to be able to do it. Maybe they can and don't, I don't know. But I'm having fun. I'm up about 25 bucks. I started out down 100, and now I'm up like 25 bucks or whatever. And check out this hand that I just played. I got aces, and I pulled out my phone to try to record it, but then the guy in seat five, who has about $160, started complaining that a guy who was a transfer, or who had actually quit and played the tournament for 10 minutes and then come back into the game, but he came to our table, and he had like 340 or whatever, and seat five was trying to complain that, oh, he can only bring 300, which he's wrong. But check this out, because it's kind of funny, because I decided to chime in.
If it's more than 160, you shouldn't care.
No, I don't care. But
well, then why are you stopping the game? Why are you stopping the game? The action's over there. We only have so many minutes in our lives. We're wasting them. He has to bring it. Oh, boy. Make me want to shoot myself in the head. That's what I get for getting up when the sun's still out. Yes.
Just to ruffle the feathers of daytime nits or whatever. I think it's funny. Hey, poker's war. It's war. It's psychological war. It's war played with cards and chips. There you go. I feel like my damn heart's about to explode. Have I had too much coffee today? Or is it from working out last night? Because I hit it pretty hard last night. Oh yeah, by the way, before I forget, let me tell you this. Saturday night, you're watching this on Thursday. Saturday night, which will be 2 days from the day this video goes up, 8 p.m. here at Bally's. Rematch of the PLO game that was here with the dudes from South Carolina. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be big, it's gonna be fun. I'm letting you know in advance, PLO Saturday night, Bally's, 8 p.m. By the way, regarding the PLO game Saturday night at 8 p.m., follow me on Instagram. It's thetrooper97, and I'm going to live stream some of the game on Instagram Live. So follow my shit. Yo, Barry Josie, check me out. Just saying, you know what I mean? So it's 7:30 p.m. and I have an appointment across the street at 8 o'clock. Oh, by the way, I lost in the game $19. Yep. homie Pure Aggression at the Noodles at Bellagio. What are you, camera shy now?
What do you want me to say? Just sent me on a mission to fatten him up a little bit, you know, stuff him.
Hook or grout. Like set him up. Put him up to bringing me the noodles.
We got shrimp balls. I don't know what the hell shrimp balls are, but we're about to find out, I guess.
Fucking chopsticks.
See, fork's not working.
Gotta be official. I do it Chinese New Year style.
Yeah.
See if I can still remember how to use chopsticks.
I never knew.
I think you hold one like a pencil, then the other one is like. Let's try some of this. I don't know what kind of sauce it is. It tastes like sweet.
Yeah.
Sweet and sour sauce.
Hot. Oh. Damn, that's some authentic Asian shit right there. I hit the gym pretty hard last night, so I'm having pad thai. Beef pad thai. If this is the planning of the German, you succeeded.
Probably gonna go back to Casa del Trooper now and hit the gym. I think the gym is in order after the pad thai and the shrimp balls. By the way, the shrimp balls, it was like shrimp meat chopped up, formed into a ball, and fried. They were kind of weird, to be honest with you. It was like eating a giant chunk of shrimp flesh. Does that sound disgusting? They were good. I'm tired, man, and my damn legs hurt. I did a bunch of lunges last night, like extra lunges. Yo, I got a serious question for people that really know about working out and or people who've been in the military. Well, before I ask that question, let me just tell you, my damn ass cheeks hurt, okay? My shits are in pain, okay? From the damn lunges last night. Oh, shit. So you know how they say, like, that you shouldn't work the same muscles out consecutive days? Like, if you do, you know, biceps or chest or whatever, like, you're supposed to, like, not do that the next day, but do it the day after that or some shit like that, right? And I'm doing circuit training, so I'm doing, like, a full body type thing. But my question is this. They do that shit in the military. Like, in basic training, they work out every day. Every day. They do push-ups every day. I realize that push-ups work chest and whatever, maybe the abs or whatever. I know those are really big muscle groups, you know what I'm talking about, like right here, working all this shit out. And I realize that that's different than that, and like maybe that's the deal, but like I want to do my circuit day after day after, like I want to do the same shit every day. Why can't I do that? Like, I'm not actually so sure that I can't do that. My question is, if they do it in the military, then why can't I do it? But the real question is, do they do it in the military? I mean, I think they do. I know they do fucking push-ups every day in basic training. So, I don't know. And so that's my question. Like, I don't wanna fucking do the circuit training and then the next day just get on the treadmill. Like, I don't wanna be on the treadmill. If you're in the military, have been in the military, or if you know about working out, let me know what your take on that shit is. Cause like I've always wondered that actually. Yo, remember if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below and go check out Pure Aggression's videos. I'll see you next time.